Oh, sorry, mean James. We had a nice busy day on the railway. Of course, said James. I noticed Thomas was worrying about his sister again. Or something like that. I think he's just missing her, said Edward. I guess you could be right about that, said James. So, I will note this. I noticed, well, how can I put this? You know Grace, right? Rosie's sister? Yes. What about her? Well, I think she's picky because Katie gets to run on the branch line and she can't. Jealousy, said Edward. Never gets old. I know. But Thomas shouldn't miss Katie too much. We don't really know where she is. Exactly, said Edward. She was here for Christmas, then she had to go back. Simple. But what she told Thomas, and Thomas told me this, is it's not going to take too much longer. Dumps overhaul. And I know the Bluebell Railway's planning something special that they probably need him available for. Said James. Yes, quite. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Yes, said James. We apologize for this video being late. But, said Edward, tomorrow's video won't be late. Because they'll be yes again. Goodbye. Yes, goodbye.